Wonder if His Majesty fished as well.
Don't think so. Far as I know.
Think I'll play King's Knight in the meantime.
Better not. His Highness will get sulky.
Toward the fish.
All right, this one's perfect.
Huh? Great job, Noct. About time for a new line, ain't it?
Ignis, how many royal arms are there?
As many as there have been kings, though not all will have survived to this day.
Here you go, caught fresh. What? You don't like fish? Oh, you only like cooked fish. All right.
Huh.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Well, we'll be fine as long as we're at a haven. The Oracle will protect us.
Maybe so.
You know what?
I think fish is my new favorite.
So we can take steak off the table.
Hey, do you serve anything a cat might like?
That the best pickup line you've got?
What? No, there's this cat over there.
I'm only teasing. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up. Paying customers come first, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I make their meal?
Appreciated.
My tummy's rumbling.
Absolutely breathtaking.
Yes, I was about to say the same.
Great! I'll start on it right away. You know, this is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy, and they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Picky eaters? You don't say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky, so you are wise to entrust the cooking to me, here.
My tummy's rumbling.
Absolutely breathtaking.
Yes, I was about to say the same.
We'll be fine as long as we're at a haven. The Oracle will protect us.
Maybe someday we'll...
All right, here you go. You're one spoiled cat. Aww, I think he likes you. I guess.
Clawed his way into a heart. Might keep on clinging. Forever.
It's bedtime.
Sounds good.
Thank you.
Should be a nice change of pace.